Hey you, today we're in the Palatinate Forest and we're going some single trail heavy tour that I found on AutoActive. Let's see how that goes. See you later.
The Yogi Mittelfinger.
As you can see, I'm riding with my girlfriend. So she's currently stretching a bit to get warm and then we're going up.
He's lying, we are already finished.
Oh, those smells of the Palatinate Forest. Ah, läuft bei dir. Fahren wir es mal runter. Runter, fahren wir es mal runter. Scheiße, da muss man auch weiterfahren, das ist das Problem.
Was?
Wenn man dann Platz gemacht kriegt, muss man auch weiterfahren. Some trees are in the way. Bunny hop!
Au! Hex, Hex! Leg los, Kartoffelbrei!
Komm, wir probieren das jetzt ein paar Mal, ey.
Falling is part of the game.
This loop is based on a trail by Pfalzbiker on AutoActive, but we actually missed one of the turns and we had to go another way up using AutoActive. That's really easy to find other trails. Oh, fuck. Okay, fuck drauf, Alter. Kein Bock mehr, ey. This kind of forest ground feels like, always feels like you're having a flat because it's so soft.
Nee. Having a break is part of the game.
So today we are mountain biking near Deidesheim. Deidesheim is a little bit south of Bad Dürkheim, and Bad Dürkheim is approximately 20 minutes from Mannheim, Ludwigshafen. So for us it's approximately 30 minutes drive to get here, which is quite convenient. And yeah, Deidesheim is actually quite famous for all the wineries that they have there. It's really amazing. It's the village is so touristy, but also so well maintained. And they really have a bunch of big and world famous wineries there. So it's not only good for mountain biking to come here, it's also good for enjoying life. And if you ever come around or through this area, then I can only suggest to go to Bad Dürkheim, Deidesheim. And then when you're coming biking here into the small mountains just on the side of the Rhine Valley, just above Bad Dürkheim, Deidesheim, etc., then you're always in this kind of Mediterranean forest here, like what we're going through at the moment, and you always have this kind of smell of Tannennadeln, etc., and it's just so beautiful. We're going onto a mountain now. The name is Eckkopf, 516 meters of altitude. Wow. And I'm using AutoActive to track my ride. I'll put a link in the description in case you want to follow our tracks. And if you like this kind of tour preview, going up enjoying the nature, going down. Then hit subscribe, never miss a video. When this video will be published, we will be in South Europe for our 4 weeks road trip. We're going to Chamonix, Pyrenees, La Provence, to Finale Ligure, to Cinque Terre, to Lago di Garda, to Latemar, Saalbach Hinterglemm, all of these nice South European mountain biking hotspots. It will be a blast. And then from August I will be starting to upload videos from this road trip.
Oder auch nicht.
Ja.
Ich glaube, die Alternative.
Ja. This is where I feel like the flow trail has helped me tremendously, because you can take the corners more confident. You can use the small bumps a little bit for pumping and so on. So flow trails might be a little bit boring technically, sometimes of course, not all of them, but it's good for training. Fuck. Ja. Bissle verbremst. So. This seems to be like another fountain. So apart from some parts, the trail is really easy and flowy, and you can take your kid or your wife onto it.
Left or right?
Huh?
Left or right?
I'm constantly checking my iPhone for directions. It's super annoying. But what choice do I have? Besides buying a 400 euro GPS tracker. right. Let's check.
I'm constantly checking my iPhone, which is annoying.
Fahr, fahr, fahr. Das schaffst du. Nice. Sehr gut. Rowdy. Alright, so now we have been down at the Rotsteig. And now it's back up to the Eckkopf mountain peak, let's say, on fire roads. Beautiful flowers! Links, würde ich sagen. Berg Nuf. Nuf Zus! Hast du auch das Pferd gehört? Ja, das Wheelie Horse. Uah, fuck. Scheiße. voll an dem scheiß Stamm hängen geblieben. Lass die verheizen, Alter, mit dem E-Bike. Hallo. Ich wollte nur mal jemanden auf dem E-Bike verheizen. Aber jetzt brauche ich eine halbe Stunde Pause.
Das Thema habe ich permanent.
Weiß ich nicht mehr. Ach so. Irgendwo habe ich die Leinscheiß verkackt, weil ich den Trail nicht gesehen habe, weil du da direkt gefahren bist. Ah ja, nice! Fett. Wow.
Alles gut, wir können auch kurz warten.
Dankeschön.
Danke.
Danke. This looks like a nice old fortress or something. The Heidenlöcher. Don't know what that means. Probably the chieftain's house. Here a bit. Here are a few of these houses. It's always cool to imagine that how the life was buzzing around here when this was an actual village. And now it's just ruins. Perfetto.